near a small town called Bethlehem, where there were shepherds living out in the fields, keeping watch over their flocks by night. And behold, an angel of the Lord stood before them, and the glory of the Lord shone all around them.
Reminds us that our Lord is always faithful to us. There is that person that Jesus healed. There is that needy family for whom Jesus provided. There is that new kid in school that found a Christian friend. There is that lonely senior citizen who receives cards from a children's Sunday school class. Jesus provides for us. He is faithful. The faithfulness of the Lord is a true sign of Christmas.
Great is thy faithfulness, glory by glory.
Jesus said later of himself, I am the light of the world. He who follows me shall not walk in darkness, but have the light of life. The light of Jesus came so silently that night. Who would have ever guessed that it would change mankind forever? Thank you for your gift of eternal life to the world. We thank you for dying on the cross for our sins. Thank you, Lord, for all your signs of Christmas. May we always all remember you at this special time and all the year through. And now we would like to invite the congregation to join us in the last hymn, which is on the back of your programs. Hosanna in the highest.